You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh, you must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching.
Okay, thank you.
Hello.
Birdie, we need to meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? See, this is local upstart calling himself the
Chinatown.
Not exactly the understated type. And I would really like him to hand in his resignation if you catch my drift.
Sure thing. Target acquired. Welcome back, guys, to Hitman, the King of Chinatown. We need to kill the King of Chinatown. And yeah. Just wanted to make sure. Yeah, sure. Sure, let's go. Is there a bottle somewhere? No? Okay. We're gonna try to do this sneaky. Is that what I think it is? Oh, it's gasoline. Where the hell is there fire somewhere? I need to find a place with fire. There it is.
There are countless ways to assassinate the King of Town. 12 of these assassinations will unlock challenges. To view the challenges, consult the notebook.
Sure. F1, I'll see it.
A completed challenge will grant a permanent score bonus. The more challenges you complete, the higher your potential score. Happy hunting.
Man down, only the target eliminated. Okay, so that's basically like only me, like being sneaky. I'm just sneaky.
Hi.
I'm sorry. What is the button like just to attack? I remember like there was a button one time. Dang it! You're coming after me. I'm gonna kill him and I'm gonna hide back in here. He's not daring opening a door. Oh no, that's a dead guy, right? Oh no, no, no. That is the King of Chinatown, I believe. Are they done looking for me? Sure, why not? Let's just handle this the old-fashioned way, right? I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm very, very sorry. Didn't mean to do that. Open the door! I'm not playing this game. Yeah, sure, I'm opening the door. Sure, I'm down. Sure thing. Shit. Whoops, I'm sorry. Let's continue. Sure, I will. I'm going home. Ah, why the hell not? I cannot leave empty-handed. Guess again, holes. What a surprise, isn't it? Come on, come after me. What's our confusion? Really, so... Then yeah. Oh yeah, sure, I want a first med kit, yeah. Is everybody gone? GG to myself. Wait, there's still one guy left. I got a good idea about this. You're dead. How you like that? Yeah, guys, I'm sorry about all of this. Anyways, for you, it's been skip and all that. If I had time tonight to do it or not, I have no idea, but now let's go to the next scene. Wow. The chicken madman?
Don't bring your meat ass to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Are you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. Alright, what is it worth to you?
Name that price.
Lamborghini.
Well,
I don't know why we're so mad. Guns! Oh, he just needs guns.
Now listen to the city. If anyone mentions a girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.
Okay. That was a unlock it. Control breathing. Unlock increase stability on the sniper. Next level improves steady aim. Cool. Next. Let's. Yeah, ain't that bad. We lost and found. Oh, we lost this. We lost that. Like, just. I could have earned the trespass just by going right next to them, but I wasn't paying attention.
For what? Still have a chance.
Switch in at one of the teams, but this is a job for the
show. Why did you do this?
Do not have my talent to you. Take the girl and run.
First time I actually say ugh for something like a little brutal. Wasn't that much brutal, but a little bit. It's fine.
Hello?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
Oh, cool. Okay. Terminus. Let's do this. Interested.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, man, your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Two of your men? I see two more of your men over there. Oh, you're lucky. Okay, so I wasn't paying attention that much that round. I was getting right into it this time. Dang it, guys, this is actually hard, to be honest. 26 minutes of just doing this. Pretty hard. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Oh, cool. I guess that's cool. Yeah, fine, whatever. Hey.
Suck my dick.
Spooky. Nothing here.
Yeah. Hey, sharp threads, buddy.
Hey, thanks, buddy. Okay, this is hard.
Guys, get over here.
Everybody should get in here.
It's a freaking massacre.
Good idea to have a massacre. I'm totally gonna do that with your body.
Normally, I just pop up
that thing.
One by one.
Hey, come help me with this crazy shit.
Okay, so one of your friends is gonna come. So yeah, guys, so I'm sorry for the two last time when I tried something, you didn't do anything. I'm sorry for the two other times when I tried it, like it didn't work, but this time it will because I'm sneaky, you know.
What happened here?
Everybody, oh, this is gonna be a party. What a party. You look like... Nah. Just leave. Yeah, leave, please. Close the door. Dang it. Anybody want some of this? Come on, come out, wherever you are. Three little piggies. Let's take all the ammo before we go, right guys? Always seems like a good idea, right? Oh, they're all dead. Oh my god, what happened here? Wait a minute. Oh, I killed him. Forgot about it. This is the sneaky way to get in, guys.
Oh, you like playing dress up, huh? You like that?
Yeah, I like it. Deal with it. Deal with it. You twat. Let's just go upstairs now. What guard? There's no more guards on my watch. Let's go. First floor, let's go. Let's go. What? That doesn't seem safe at all. Okay.
Nice work, boy, son. You sure are a resourceful son of a bitch.
Yeah, I am.
Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now, Blake Dexter. He enjoys his privacy, and sneaking into 899 is not going to be an easy task.
Really?
And to make matters
sounds
worse,
easy to me.
This is protected by a seriously...
Why is he kicking him?
Who will not... I repeat, not...
Yeah, blah blah blah. I'll just say I skip him. I skipped the conversation. I'm sorry, guys. Hey, thank you. Can I have a room?
Size. We've had elevator problems all day. They're being fixed as we speak.
Thank you. Hey,
Stairwell secure. Uh-huh.
Oh, hey, mister.
Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Just don't.
What did I do? Just don't do what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go through this window. Yeah, you're.
Sure, let's just go, hurry up. I got all day. Guys, right now I should be ending games over here, but since I feel so generous today and just want to record, I will continue. I'm at the window. I'm sorry. He sure did kill me. Hey, little duck, little duck. What the hell?
You guys are weak. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, so I know I'm not playing the game right, like being sneaky and all that, but I didn't feel like it that right now.
You won't see me soon. I'm gonna wait till I go first. You guys are annoying me. Man, you thought you could go in just like that? I see your head. Here you are. Dead like all the other ones.
Wait a second. You're still alive? That is a massive spoiler. I can't have that here. No evidence. I'm not insane, I'm extremely good. Dang it. I won't let it happen again. So, as I notice, you're coming downstairs. I'm so sorry, you look.
Not dress up.
It's party time.
I'm sorry about that. I believe my chicken won't be reset until really? Fine, whatever. Peek. How can you be hunting?
No, you're not doing anything. Sweetheart, what do you think you're doing?
Oh my god.
I can't kill her. You're too hot. I'm sorry. Not saying like the other one wasn't hot, I'm just like, that scared me. The worst part of all, I've been through, I already did this once, so.
Doesn't seem like anybody else is here, so I don't care. Let's go. Let's take the ammo. I want to sleeve. Perfect. This room. Right here. This room. Black pick. Sure. Okay.
Wah, wah, wah.
Her name is Victoria. And she's worth a lot of fucking money.
Oh, what happened? So, if you guys did enjoy this video, please slap that like button, comment down below, and remember to subscribe for more awesome videos. And I will see all you do in the next video. Bye, guys.